Not enough time. We're going to talk to Chris. He'll join us live in minutes. Mark, what's the forecast?
Forecast is going to be a little bit
All right, Chris Maloney refuses to actually face the camera. There he is.
So no snow.
No, you got that.
Yeah, you lost me there with Michigan,
and
I'm back.
But here's why you deliberately moved, arguably, to Southern California.
Arguably, yes. I don't know if you saw the papers, but the Northeast got banged this winter.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
So We're here in California.
As you're doing that SPF 4, are you thinking this is great to be out here basking in the sun?
Yeah. Yes, I need the peeping Tom, because yes, I do. Right. I apply every morning, yes.
Very good. All right, we're going to talk about a popular sitcom. Brand new movie, but first, the most important designation of all, are you aware, we were talking about social media, that you have been hashtagged, quote, best butt in prime time.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Is it a true designation? Should it be? There we go.
I think we need the people.
We will be the judge of that, Christopher.
Thank you.
Come on. This is,
Pull out your phone and just, it's easy to vote. Go ahead. Yeah.
Now, are you embarrassed by these photos, or you're like, yeah, that's good?
Well, you know, the one on the right is a little embarrassing.
The gray yeah, one's not that good.
The one on the left, yeah, that's a natural one. The one in the middle looks like I went to a bad plastic surgeon.
Are we doing squats?
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, you know, deadlift squats, that sort of thing. Yeah.
Since all of a sudden it's been mentioned, does that increase the amount of squats that you all of a sudden now go, I got to focus on this?
No, I've actually cut back. I thought some of that was a little extreme. Bordering on inappropriate.
Right, pretty big transition. A dozen seasons on SVU.
Yes.
And then, people think, oh, you're kind of a tough customer. Mm-hmm. And to survive in Jackie, was that a big transition in your own mind? Or the fact that, you know, Hollywood has a tendency to pigeonhole to a degree?
Yeah, you know, and I knew that. I knew that's an aspect of the business, and that's okay. You know, people kind of, it makes their jobs easier. I don't even think it was a conscious decision to go towards a comedy sort of thing. I just went with what felt right, and I got the script. I enjoyed it. I understood, the cadence and the behavior of this particular character in Surviving Jack. And, so it was kind of a no-brainer for me. I enjoy comedy.
Well, to that end, Small Time, which I don't know if you would describe certainly as a comedy, but it's about small-time guys, is that fair to say?
Yeah, it's a comedy. It's kind of a throwback film. It's, you know, a small little movie about a father and a son. I play a used car salesman in the 70s in old-time L.A. I can't believe the 70s is old-time L.A. And, you think it's the a boy becoming a man and coming of age, but I felt it was also the man coming of age and coming to terms with what relationships are about, what the meaning of relationships is.
It's the soft side of Christopher Maloney.
He's deep. If you follow him on Twitter, you're a great tweeter. You really are.
I carry Nietzsche around.
He's putting out wisdom on a regular, and I'm not talking meaningless stuff. Right. Trying to enlighten his followers.
Very good.
Well, thank you for saying.
Well, there we go. Let's take a look at a clip and see if he spills some wisdom here in Small Time.
I did everything that I could to make sure that he had stability in his life. What did he do? Decides to become a car salesman. That's
just her. The car 18 mules decide a lot of things. It's up for review at the end of the day.
If he ends up like you, Al, I will hang myself. I really will. No offense.
I'm not taking it. It's what every dad likes to hear.
Bridget Moynihan. Yeah. Great timing. It's a pleasure to work with.
Well, you feel, think of SVU, have you worked with everybody?
I think I'm the second incarnation of Kevin Bacon. So let's try and play that game.
Yeah. There you go.
There are a lot of people I haven't worked with, but there've been so many gifts that have been given to me. All the people that I've worked with, people that I've learned from, just, been enthralled by. So I've been pretty fortunate.
Small Time is in theaters now. Surviving Jack is Thursday nights at 9:30 on Fox. Chris, nice to see you. You can follow Chris on Twitter. It's Chris Maloney on Twitter.
Sir.
Very good. Nice to see you. Thanks so much. Thank you.
When you leave, we're all going to be checking out your butt.
I know.
He has to go somewhere else. Scott, you can do the walk now.
Go ahead.
He has to go somewhere.
Should I drop my water?
I get it. I understand.
He is the Kim Kardashian of prime time.
Right. We're gonna preserve the seat. We really are.
Thank you, Chris. Coming up. First it was Target, now another.